We're not getting an art gala in person this year, but that doesn't mean we can't unveil the big prize winners in style. Courtney's standing by with the art lady to learn more.
Yeah, Dean Neath joining us from KBIE Studios this morning with the art auction. Doing a little virtual situation this year. Good morning to you, Dee.
Good morning, Miss Courtney. You look lovely.
Well, as do you. Always a pleasure. Okay, so it's going to be a little bit different this year, right? We're used to doing the art auction in person and all that good stuff with the gala, but the art is still available.
The art is actually up all this month, and you can come in and see it early, something okay. You couldn't do before.
Oh, that's good.
I am here with the art curator who chose all the artwork this year.
Oh, fun.
And we will be announcing in this envelope, I have the big prize winner. So we're going to do that here in a minute.
Okay.
This is Miss Jill Estroff.
Hi, Jill.
She curated the art collection this year.
Say hi, Jill. Hello. I'm really glad to be here. I'm excited to show you this incredible art. And you can pre-bid now. It's online, and it's a great opportunity to get your bid in early. You can come and look at the art, something that we could not do pre-pandemic. And it's just Monday through Friday, 8:30 to 5.
And you can actually bid when you come in and look at the art, or you can get online at kbie.org/art auction. And you can preview all the pieces. And then they, of course, do the live auction in October. So was it hard to pick this many pieces?
You know, we had over 500 entries. I'm so grateful to everyone that contributed, and keep contributing.
Yes,
it was hard to pick. It was, and for our jurors, it was especially difficult because of the caliber of the artwork this year.
And all of the pieces directly benefit PBS. The artists have graciously donated them, so 100% of what you pay for both the paintings, the sculptures, there's a little bit of everything goes to PBS. But I'm sure there's like four artists watching that want to know what I have in this envelope.
Yeah, what's up your little sleeve there? So we're talking best of
show. I know, I wish I had a drum. Can you guys do the...
Here, we'll do it for you.
Thank you. So first place in the contemporary category goes to this lovely piece, Butterflies Are Free, by my friend Dwight Head.
Right.
Congratulations.
Nice.
Oh, that's very
woo-hoo.
Cool.
Second place, or first place in the figurative category.
Okay.
Is over here. It's a lovely piece by Robert Simmons.
Wow.
And that is available for bid right now. Congratulations, Robert.
Way to go, Robert.
First place in landscape. First place in landscape is by my friend Lenora Morris. And it is right here.
Oh, right there.
Behind me.
Right behind you. It was sneaking up behind you.
Cool. I know. First place in photography is by my favorite doctor, Dr. Paul Lambie, and it's Needle Sunrise, and I'm standing right in front of it.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Oh, wow. That is gorgeous. Wow.
First place in still life is Up Close by Kathy James Robinson. It's right behind me. And it's got a bee in it. Who doesn't
oh,
love
cool.
a bee?
Oh, cool. Tina, look. It's got a bee.
It's got a bee.
Aw. I love it.
Okay,
just a few
and so
left.
Here's the big one.
Here's the big one. Best in show.
Best of show.
Okay, okay.
Is right here. She happens to be in the building. Susan Ballinger did Reach for the Heights. Congratulations, Susan.
Thank you so much. I didn't realize it was best of show.
Congratulations.
Surprise
Thank
and congratulations. That is so cool.
And you
I
can
love
bid
it.
On this piece online right now.
Okay, so we're going to make it super easy to find where all these pieces are and how you can bid. We'll link everything to our website, gooddaysacramento.com, under show info and today's date.